Hey guys, it's me again, Jackham. I'm going to do another Ben 10 Omniverse toy review with NRG and Jurig. Let's start off with Jurig first. Yeah, as you can see, he's very cartoon accurate, and his armatrix is not hexagonal. Actually, it's quite hexagonal, but it don't show on the camera. Let's go on with the articulation then. His head goes the full 360. His head starts pivoting up and down a bit. His arms go like around. He has elbow joints right there. His legs go forward and backwards, and he also has knee joints, and that's it for the articulation really. This is a really good figure. You can get this from Toys R Us or Smith's, so I'll recommend this figure as well, because it'll, if you're a Ben 10 fan like me, you'll basically buy anything really of Ben 10. Let's do NRG now. He's out of his suit, so he's not like hardly in his suit anymore, hardly. So yeah, his articulation is, his head can go like pivot side to side, because if you like push it anymore, his head can sometimes like come off or loosen the head a bit. You don't want that. His hands start like go round, and he has elbow joints. His legs go up and then like down, and he also has knee joints like that, as you can see. And that's it for the articulation really. He's a really good figure, as you can see if I just put it near you, and the Omnitrix figure overall, the back, the side, the front. Yeah, so that was my review on the Ben 10 Omniverse figures, Jurig and NRG. Thank you guys for watching. Please comment, rate and subscribe, and I'll see you again for my next video.